Today we're going to be showing you how to paint the flesh of the Kroot Tracker Dahyak Grekh. Now to do this, what you need to do is start out from an undercoat of Mechanicus Standard Grey, and then the colours you're going to need are Elysian Green first of all to base coat his flesh, and then some Zandri Dust for his beak. After this, we'll shade all over the flesh using Athonian Camo Shade, and then for highlighting, we'll need Ogryn Camo first of all, followed by your Shabti Bone. But first of all, we need Elysian Green, and I'm going to be applying this using a medium base brush, but feel free to switch to a medium layer brush if you want a little bit more control. But just use your palette to get the paint ready, as always adding a little bit of water into the mix so it's nice and smooth, and once you've done so, all you've got to do is start looking around the miniature and picking out all the areas of skin. Next we need Zandri Dust, and this is for his beak, so really this lower part down here, but also painting his belly at this stage as well. With both those colours now applied, we're ready to shade all over the flesh using Athonian Camo Shade, so make sure you get it over both colours. Once the shade is completely dry, we're then ready to move on to Ogryn Camo to highlight all the green parts of the flesh. So all those details you paint with Elysian Green, look for the sharper edges and just follow along them like this to pick out those details. And finally, use a Shabti Bone to highlight all the details that are painted with Zandri Dust. So in this case, it's going to be around the edges of the beak, just like this. And also, we've got the belly to do as well, just following around the edges of the ridges. Now, if you want to as well, you can also add an extra bit more detail to the green flesh by just applying a very fine heart of this on all the sharpest parts. And with that heart applied, Dahyak Grekh's skin is complete. So I hope this video really helps you guys out when you're painting your Dahyak Grekh, and we'll see you all again very soon.